further to this video, which also shows how to find the following information.